final service of the evening, singing a song that was actually originally recorded by Dionne Warwick, but it was very soon, literally 2 months after it was released, surpassed by a cover version. A cover version that went on to establish its singer as a major, major artist. The song is called Anyone Who Had a Heart. The singer who covered it, of course, was Cilla Black. Here to sing it tonight, please give a very warm welcome to Louise.
Thank you.